من انصاري الى الله. And then the agreement to be concluded is the agreement of bay'ah. There's no basis of organization except bay'ah in the Quran, in the whole of the Sunnah, in the whole of the Hadith, in the whole of Muslim history. The Prophet took bay'ah, then the caliphs took bay'ah, but only the difference was al-sam'i wa ta'ati fil ma'roof. The obedience to Muhammad was absolute, unlimited, unconditional. To Abu Bakr and Umar and Usman and Ali radiallahu ta'ala anhu ajma'in, it was conditional. You can't change the commandments of Allah. They are eternal. Within the limits of the Sharia, within the limits of Allah and the Sunnah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, whatever you would command, we shall obey. And this we have adopted in Tanzeem-e-Islami as the basis of Tanzeem-e-Islami.